I'm so excited. I'm just shaking and so happy.
And also, I mean, like, how do you feel about the fact that the film just exploded, you know, when it was right out of your territory and lots of, you know, millions of people around the world have now seen the film? I mean, how do you feel about
that? That's so cool. I'm just like over the moon. I don't know what to say. I'm so happy. So.
And but when you're actually doing the film, was there any idea that this was going to happen?
No. I didn't think it's going to be this big.
Well, have a lovely evening.
Thank you.
You find that? Okay, well, firstly, I mean, how are you feeling about the fact that...
I'm shaking. I'm so excited.
Why are you shaking?
Because I'm nervous. I don't know, I'm shocked and everything.
But it's all good.
I feel great. So happy.
Now, what does it mean about the fact that the public in the UK voted for this film? Because, you know, like... Often sort of foreign films don't work so well, and the fact that this film has sort of gone above that, is that, I mean, what do you think?
You can talk. I'm
ask your question again, please.
I was saying, what do you think? I mean, it's a small film, you know, and it's done so well in the UK, and it's voted for by the public in the world. And what do you think about that? About the fact that it's the popularity.
Why it's so popular?
Yeah,
I have no idea. Maybe it's fascinating with all the snow. I don't think that's the main.
It's special, different.
It's hard for us to understand. I mean, that's daily business for us.
Mm-hmm. And how has it changed your lives? Because since it's become so successful,
not much. I have to do home things like this. Mm-hmm. That's the only difference.
And what about you?
No. I just live my life like usual.
Can you just lift up the award for us? Is that alright?
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.